This is the one. Where is this symbol from? Which family or story?
That's an odd one. Family name? Alelairau? I'll go look it up.
Alelairau. That means every kind of fur in German.
Donkey skin.
Yes. What does it say?
Donkey skin girl, also known as donkey skin, also known as ass skin, prefers to go by the name Faith. Poetic?
Bufkin, we don't need the commentary.
The story of Donkey Skin. There was once a great king with a beautiful queen. The queen grew ill and had her husband promise to only marry the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. After a long search, it became clear that the only woman in the land that could match her beauty was... his daughter, Faith. She had a magic cloak made from the skin of her father's prized donkey that would hide her beauty so she could escape his kingdom. Eventually, she married a prince who could see past the magic cloak and knew her true beauty. And they lived happily ever after. Should I mock it, Miss Snow?
Yes. Please. And what's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
We got what we came for.
Yeah.
Her name's Faith. She was married to Prince Lawrence. I mean, that's more than we...
Her name was Faith.
Yeah.
We should talk to the husband.
You think he did it?
No, I don't. But we need to let him know about his wife.
Any information on fables in our community will be somewhere in these books. We already know her name, but feel free to have a look if you like.
Mirror, mirror, blah, blah, able, blah, blah, blah about this fable.
Of which fable do you wish to know?
He's a prince, I think. Show me Prince Lawrence. What's he been doing? Where is this?
Where's what?
Do you know where Prince Lawrence lives?
If he's a prince, probably relocated in the South Bronx. Yellow building, red window shutters.
Red frames.
Yep, that's the one. I can take us there.
Nobody right now.
Anything we can use?
Yeah, that'll have to do for now.
Come on, we're going over there. Sorry, I have to get that. Hello, Woodlands Business Office. Yes, I... He is. Hold on. Bigby, it's for you.
Bigby, it's me, Toad. You there?
What do you want?
Bigby, shit. Listen, right, there's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things. Get over here, Bigby, before he... Wait, hang on.
What was that about?
Hard to say. Something going on over at Toad's place.
What about Faith's husband?
I don't know, I couldn't really tell. But he could be in trouble. And we should go there anyway to search her apartment. Toad might have to wait.
Whenever you're ready. Did Toad say who was there? Was it the woodsman?
I don't know. It's possible. Whoever it was, it didn't seem like Toad was happy to see him.
Well, maybe Prince Lawrence can wait.
Yeah, he didn't see him. He could use some help, too.
Well, where to first?
Bigby! Shit! Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things.
You think he did it? What's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
We need to tell him about his wife. He deserves to know.
You're right. And Toad's a tough... Toad. He can probably handle himself for a few hours.
We'll have to.
I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay? Just humor me. Let's just keep our focus on questioning Lawrence. Where she was, who she was with, that sort of thing.
Lawrence, you in there? Hey. Hey. Try this out.
Guess we're out of options. Come on, help me up. Two Fables dead. We need to figure out what the hell is going on here. Who would do this to them?
I don't know, Snow. His shirt. Damn. Dry.
What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills.
Hey,
Claire showed me this. It's sharp, and there's blood on the blade.
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him?
Strange. Hard edge to this pool, like something was here and got moved.
When do you think that was taken?
Before all this. Bullet passed through the chair. Son of a...
What is that?
It stuck to the bed a little. My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
I should know his face. There are so few of us. I should know his face. Oh my God, Bigby, he's alive!
What? What are you doing here?
Let's get you back up.
Oh, what are you doing here? What's going on?
We found you here, in your chair, with what we thought was a fatal injury. We should call Swinehart, have him take a look at you.
Wait a second on that, Snow. You know who I am?
Yes.
Good. I have a few questions.
Why? What? What's this about?
When was the last time you saw your wife, Lawrence?
I don't know. A few weeks ago. She came by to get some things. That's what she said. But I think it was so she could leave some money. I didn't find it till later. We've been separated for some time now.
Lawrence, what did you do?
I made a decision for us. It felt like the only way out. So I shot myself in the heart. Oh, thought I'd be dead by now. It hurts like fucking hell.
Your heart's actually a little more to the center. Probably hit a lung.
Great. At least that's how I think it happened. Things are a little fuzzy. Thought it was a bad dream.
Why did you do it, Lawrence?
I did it because I was ashamed. I couldn't live with myself, knowing I had done that to her. I did what I could to keep her away, but she still worries about me. She comes by, makes sure I'm okay. I'm a fucking burden. I'm useless. I don't want her to have to worry about me anymore. She's better off without me. Without me being here to drag her down. She deserves that. She's been through a lot. I just wish I could have done better by her. She's always been there for me. Go away.
I'm sorry to inform you that your wife has been killed.
No.
no. No, no, no. I knew this would happen.
I'm sorry. I am. But I'm gonna need you to help me find whoever did this. So you need to try and remember anything that could possibly help us.
Fucking Georgie!
Lawrence,
Do you...
Are you expecting anyone? I'll see who it is.
No, wait. We need to know why whoever's out there is breaking in. I need your help.
What do I do?
Just play dead.
What?
Trust me. You can't move in your condition anyway, so just stay still. The second we figure out what they're here for, Bigby will arrest them. Think about your wife.
Hey! Stay here!
No!
Hey! Stop!
Leave me alone!
On the same side here.
You son of a bitch. Make me run after you. Who are you?
What?
Who are you?
Listen, man. I'm a private investigator. You're looking for the woodsman, right? My employer is looking to ask him a few questions, too.
Who's your employer?
I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand?
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on. You're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
no,
to-
No. I'm D. He's dumb.
You almost looked peaceful.
Yep.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep. Where'd they go?
Well, after the one guy hit you, and the other one finished kicking you...
That explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off. Come on, get up. We should check in on Toad, see if there's anything there that can get us back on the trail.